I am going to tell you about my activities on Friday. On Friday, I wake up at 4 a.m. Then I press the book. I press the book for about 5 minutes. After that, I usually learn for about an hour. And then I play football again. Next, at 5:30, I take a shower and get ready to go to school. Then I have breakfast and go to school at 6 o'clock. I went to school for about 15 minutes. Then I put my bag in my class and I went out to talk to my friends. After that, I go to the yard to follow the morning animals from 7 to 7:15 a.m. After attending the morning animals, I attended PE lesson for 2 hours. At 9:30, I took my first break. Until 10 o'clock. Then at 10 o'clock, I attended Indonesian lesson until 12 o'clock. After that, I prayed Jumat and followed school training from 1 o'clock to 4 o'clock. Then I go home and take a shower. After that, I had dinner with my family at 7 p.m. Study for an hour. Then I watch TV at 9 o'clock. Finally, I go to sleep at 10 o'clock. Okay guys, that's all about my activities on Friday. Thank you very much for your attention. See you next time. Bye-bye.
I go home and take a shower and
After praying my faith, I dinner with my family.